Welcome to Tech Tuesday. My name is Anthony from Flemington BMW, and today we're going to demonstrate the backup assist, providing your car has that equipped. So the way you're going to have to start doing it, you put your car into drive. We're going to hit the park distance button. It's going to pull up our menu. We want to hit the backup assist right here to start our recording. And then we're going to pull into our garage, driveway, whatever we're going to do. So we got a little bit of a windy road here. So this way you can see how effective this feature is on the cars. So it's recording how far we're going right now. Then once we get to our final destination, we come to a stop and the recording has been completed. Now, if we put the car, we're gonna start the car from zero. So we're in park, we get into our car in the morning, we start it up, we've already recorded it, we're gonna put it into reverse, we're gonna hit our backup assist, and then we're gonna release the brake, and hopefully we don't hit Tom behind us. And we're just gonna let the car do its thing. But now you also have to keep your foot hovered over the brake because you have to remember, we are in gear. So the car will continue to drive. And it's gonna keep letting you know how you're going, how much further you have to go, and it's gonna give you some warnings. But again, you have to keep your foot over the brake. And then once our route is completed, again, you wanna hit the brake because we are in gear. And that's been your BMW Minute. This is Anthony from Flemington. Thanks for watching.